The SKF Portable Induction Heater TWIM15 is designed to heat up bearings and components. The heater is lightweight. The built-in handle makes it convenient to transport and it can be stored easily. The heater can be used in the field or on the workbench. The TWIM15 features two power settings which allow the heater to also heat up sensitive components at a slower pace. Thanks to the multi-coil construction, the heater can generate independent magnetic fields throughout the entire surface to heat up a component. Just place the bearing on the heater. The smart operating software will automatically detect the size and position of it. The inner and outer ring are heated up independently, reducing the risk of internal tensions. Place the magnetic temperature probe on the inner ring. Press start button to start the heater. Always use heat protective gloves to remove the hot bearing or workpiece from the heater. The TWIM15 has a user-friendly control panel that is simple to understand. It will indicate when reached the desired temperature. Press the stop button. Take off the temperature probe of the heated bearing and it is ready for mounting. Due to its compactness, the TWIM15 makes bearing heating close to the shaft possible. This can help to reduce temperature losses before mounting a bearing onto a shaft.